Wait. Check out how clean this frame TV install came out. Let's show you how we did it. First, we got the brackets on the back of the TV, and then we got them mounted on the wall with a few toggle bolts and then some lag screws into the stud. Then we dropped our one connect cable into the wall. Once I was done, we cleaned up all of our drywall dust from cutting out the hole, and then we plugged the one connect cable into the back of the TV. Once that done, we went ahead and hooked the TV onto the brackets, and there you go, there's that flush look using those brackets that came with the TV. My favorite part about installing the frame TVs is the custom bezels that you can choose to change the look of the TV to make it look more like a picture frame. So this customer got the flat black deco TV frame to go along with this, and those stick together with magnets. And then all you have to do is set it on top of the TV SO. Check it out. And then it has two tabs at the bottom to click it on, and that keeps it adhered to the TV. And then when you're done, it'll look just like this, guys. How clean is that? If you or somebody else likes this install, hit us up at 979-571-5131 and let us get